Hey Challengers, it's Kara here. It's Wednesday, and you know what I like to do on Wednesday? I love sharing my meal with you guys. So today I'm actually going to share with you guys what's known as the 21-day fix, quick fix. So it's part of the nutrition plan. It's a 3-day part that you can throw either in the beginning of your 21-day fix or right on the end. But basically it's getting you really focused on what you're eating. And just so that you guys know, you only get 3 containers during the quick fix. You get a protein with every single meal, one of these, a red. You get a green with your last 4 meals, and you get a yellow with your first 2 meals. What am I talking about? There's 6 meals in a day when you're on the quick fix. Your first meal is going to be oatmeal in a yellow container. It's actually plenty. It might look really small, but it's not. It's perfect amount. So you get 1 yellow of oatmeal, 3 egg whites. I like to do hard-boiled eggs, and then I just take the yolk out of there. But you can also scramble it or buy the already made egg whites if you like that. And then the next meal, as you go on, it will tell you what you're gonna do. And I found this awesome app online. It's called, let's see if I can find it here for you guys. Let me get out of it so you can see it. But basically, it's right there. It's called 21 Day Fit Tracker. There's a new one here for the 21 Day Fix Extreme. If you're interested in doing either one of these, I'm using this one because it has my 3-day quick fix in there. And I don't know if you can see it. The lighting is a little bad, but it breaks down all 6 of your meals, tells you exactly what you should be eating. And you can see they're all there, tells you what you should be eating. So I'm gonna do this for these 3 days because I'm at the end of max 30 and I wanted to really hone in on my nutrition these last 3 days that I'm on that program. So I'm doing that today. And how did I prep for it? Well, I baked a ton of chicken last night. This is one container with 2 breasts in it, but I have more if I need it. I also got a huge bag of sweet potatoes or yams because I'm gonna have half of this once a day. So you don't, I'm not gonna eat all of this, but you know what I mean. And then I did buy a bag of broccoli. So I've got broccoli here. I'm steaming some right now for my lunch. And basically, that's what I'm doing. And as I go, I'm prepping for the next day. So I have my half a sweet potato I didn't eat this morning with 3 ounces of chicken from my red container. This is for tomorrow. So I'm already almost ready for tomorrow. And then I'm going to steam some extra broccoli. I have that ready to go for all of today and for much of tomorrow. And then I keep my coconut oil on hand to help just kind of season up the veggies and stuff like that. But that's what I'm doing. Oh, and here it is. Bubba. I'll be drinking 4 of these. That's a gallon. So this is 32 ounces. I typically drink about 3 in a day, but when you're on the quick fix, you want to drink 4 because you should be drinking a gallon of water a day. So that's what I'm doing this week. I hope you guys have a really great week. If you have any questions about the fix, post them below and we can talk about it. Have a good one, guys. Bye.